Hello, I am here in the garden in front of my stevia that has overgrown over this summer, and I think that it's about time for this plant to be trimmed and harvested and propagated. So I'm now working on the third stem and decided to bring out my video and videotape the process that I'm doing. So this is the third stem. I'm about to cut. There you go. So this plant is called stevia. It is a very, very sweet plant. Super sweet. And I use this to sweeten my tea, my pine needle, and it eliminates the need to use honey or tea. So here is what I am doing. Let me fix my camera. See, I have already cut 2 branches earlier and trying to root them in just plain water, and decided to videotape the last stem on how I am doing this. So here's the third stem. All you have to do is, so first cut the branch lengthwise or slanting, and then remove the super sweet. That leaf was really super delicious. So just remove the leaves and the branches on the part that's going to get submerged in the water, and then the rest of them. See how there's a little branch forming and then one leaf. So just remove the leaf and leave these branches so that they will grow into more branches, and then at the same time harvest the leaf for my tea. What I'm planning to do is maybe dehydrate these leaves and save them. There you go. And then just stick that branch in this water, and I'm using coffee filter. Just make a hole in the middle, tie it with a rubber band, and then stick it like this, and this should root in a couple of days. And I will have 3 new stevia plants. And here's my leaves for my sweetener for my tea. So that's the stevia. Thank you for watching. This is really so delicious. Yum. Okay, bye.